Before I start this video, I just want to say something. Thank you guys so much for supporting me for all these years and for encouraging. I'm trying to get better, but I'm going to get there, and you guys are going to love it. So thank you so much for your support. And this video is my celebration for 4 years of YouTube. Alright, what is up guys, Jay Warden here, and today I'm showing something special that YouTube sent me in an email. So I had to take a screenshot, cause duh. Here they said, happy YouTube, is today my anniversary? It's been more than 200, whatever that says, minutes since your first upload. That's 4 whole years. Here's how your channel did. So I'm gonna show that. So first I got 2+5. I can't even something. And yeah, just thank you for all your support. And I am gonna actually check something. So let's go to my YouTube channel. So about August 15th, it's not my anniversary, but I'll make a... So this is my thank you video. So when's August? So in 2 months. And I'm going to show you guys how I make some of my videos. So I am glad to get that email. I want to put that as my background for now, so I can remember. But anyways, I am going to be showing you how I make some videos. Some videos aren't published yet, but I'm actually using VRecorder, which I make to do gaming videos. And I'll show you how to make it this. So let's do something. Okay, search a web image. I guess I would remake my wedding Bowser plush unboxing. Wedding Bowser. Okay, and then you can just get. Oopsies, poopsies. Wedding Bowser plush. I actually do not know which one I use now. I use this one. And then I'll change the background. The background. And sorry if you heard that. Okay, and I go to here. Me. And I pressed quit the out. I might cut out Bowser, but every time it's this weirdness, but I used that and did that. And then I pulled it weak. Then I searched black rectangles, or any color really. Rectangle, and then you can just and boom, you cover Bowser's face, and you just search what is it, question, and I used a whole bunch of different questions. So let's just take that one now. So it'll be like, who could that be? And that's how you do that. So today I'm gonna do something cool. I'm gonna be reacting to my first video. And to make my voice louder, I'm gonna get a pair of headphones. And, where's my headphones? How is this? I can't find the Mikey phone part. Is this good? Anyways, I don't know if this is allowed. So, let's just go to YouTube and react. Okay, wait, what's my most popular video? It's the Spider-Man trailer, oldest. Fightin' Crime was my oldest video. Also, Epic Link and Epic Link 2, which I like, Legend of Zelda. I like this. I'm gonna show my face. Okay. I like this. Am I talking loud?
You could use backup.
I actually do not know if I'm talking loud.
You're late for work.
I was so little.
Alright. Alright. Did good job, officer.
Oh, that was the end? That was pretty short. So, I'm gonna do my watch my most popular video, which, I thought my What's Your Biggest Poop? That was the one I regretted the most. No, I'm gonna show you the one I regretted the most. You're gonna see why. So, just react to my most popular. It cut out some of my parts. I remember making this and wanting to, like, really, really wanting to make it again. But, okay, so, Hello Neighbor. Finding glitches and doing stuff. I am sorry if you hear my dad. If he talks to me, it's fine. Most popular. Oh, yeah, I remember Jacob. But I want to watch my oldest. One of my. It's an old, pretty old video, but. I'm disappointed for making it. Also, I didn't used to always do a V-Recorder. I used something called, like. Something. Oh, where is it? Well, let's just go to here. Mario's Fall, I was proud of. Except the part when, it showed half of my leg. So, yeah. So, I wasn't showing my face. Also, Nathan, if you want to get 2,000, can you please help me get 1,000 at least? That's my goal. Did I pass? Well, we can watch What's Your Biggest Poop.
What's your biggest regret?
Got a new subscriber right now. I know what it is.
I think I know what it is. Of course, it's me. Stupid Johnny. Wait, no, it's...
And I was like, wait, no, it's not. The also video, the weirdest video I ever made, you couldn't even hear us. It was like an hour long of... So let's find the derpiest video. Also, BTS called me but didn't answer. I actually made doll out of it. I said I was, when I said, oh, that was the game I was playing, that was the cover, which was a pretty much of a letdown. We're getting close. The rad plushies I like too, but what the freak? Did I delete it? I swear, if I deleted it, oh, my mom would be so mad. Oh, Silver Sonic. Shit. Did Nathan's name just be Silver Sonic? Mine used to be like Amazing Gold Sonic or something. Oh, I don't know right now. Cool. I was with Paige. And that one. Mickey Moves. Let's watch that, guys. 24 minutes. Just thank you guys so much for all your support. And my anniversary is coming up for this channel. December 5th, Christmas was Nathan's, and he didn't make one.
Mistreat.
I don't know if that's a word. Hey, I remember that shirt.
Throw them to the ground or something. Throw them at the tree.
Right.
Plushies, and if it got stuck, yeah.
My voice is so much clearer.
To kick plushies and punch plushies around.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know if you can hear me, but I did that too.
Bye bye, okay.
Guys, I'm gonna
squish them.
Guys, I want to show you where Mickey is today. I actually still have that plush. And it's funny. I still kept him downstairs in the laundry chute because he hasn't been washing for like 2 years. So, I like my shirt. I like it. I was going to also do a Chucky moves, but he was too big. Okay, I found him. Here he is, Mickey himself, which, just watch.
Oh man, you can take him from here. I need to talk to my dad about what's going on with him. There's nothing, so, yeah. So, wait, you can go from...
You're gonna see Mickey in a second. Almost fell down, but... and one of us would always step behind and like move Mickey, and but we would have to run fast because we had never knew when to come, but it was normally me. So yeah, so Mickey's here and he hates me and Nathan probably.
There's Mickey sitting there doing nothing.
I had so short hair.
Johnny's no plushie with the fat head. This is the one that I have, but a bigger head.
I feel like my dad has to show me something.
I feel like my dad has to show you something. My sentences are coming up. Go to my dad. He'll show you something.
Oh, yeah, the Mickey.
The Mickey. Yeah.
You could close the door.
And then I'm like...
did it sound like?
It was like.
Okay, so guys,
let's leave him on the stream.
Okay, let's leave you right here.
Yeah.
Let's put the scissors on him.
Yeah, just in case if he moves or alarm us, like if it's like. What's going on around the house? I'm gonna make sure.
Okay, tell me if Mickey moves.
I might be outside to make sure.
Okay. Wait, Mickey's not outside. Just keep watching him. Hello.
Yeah.
My sonic boom.
Who's Johnny?
He's outside making sure Mickey doesn't move.
Wait, you guys saw Mickey move too?
No, we're waiting for him. He might move or not.
First of all, I don't think that's Nathan talking. It sounds like me, and Nathan's the one, but, you know, he talks like Nathan. Nathan always is there for me. He taught me how to swim without making whirlpools, and he taught me how to ride my bike a couple years ago. I'm not good at riding bikes, okay? Now I am, but.
Wait, let me see.
I went outside because I saw I was on a piece of paper. I came back inside. He's not there.
I'm like, how did you not hear the scissors? Where did he go?
He must have, been, like.
But where did he? Where did
he's outside. I'm going to go in the bathroom.
Guys, let's check the.
I don't think I'm going to make a video too long, but. I want to find the stupidest video I made. Can I, do least popular? That should be a new feature on YouTube. Also, whoever the guy who flagged me, wasn't because Sonic was peeing. It was because I was the under of age of 13. I was 7 when I made that. What do you think 7-year-olds do? Stupid. I feel nervous to watch Epic Link. Book of Sonic. Well, I'm going to show you some more stuff I use to create videos, though. Let's create a short skit. That was weird, but can I move now? Good. My face was like. Sure. I'm going to maybe making maybe an anniversary video. Anyways. It's done, so. Hello. Oopsies. I'll put it in the middle. Okay, so, and then, see, here's all the videos I was going to post. Wait, what's this one? Oh, you guys never seen some videos. I just realized that. Well, I'm going to tell you one video. Well, not the part 2, baby bros. I'm going to tell you, Gangster Bowser. I mean, Gangster King Koopa. So, he got a hat and glasses. Then he had a flashback where he couldn't go. Everyone called him a dork, and that's why he got injured. But anyways, he went to a casino. But I'm not teaching you the goal of the casino. And he won. but he donated it to charity on accident, you know? So, let me show you how to edit a video. Sorry you just emailed someone. I'm just like, sorry. Okay, so, I'm not going to show you how to do intros because copyright reasons.
It's me, Johnny. Wahoo.
Okay, that was weird, but, now I go to here, I'm like, oh, here's my music. I'll be like Mario Bros. 3 sound effects, and I'll be like, shut up. Then I can go to volume and be like, wah, wah, wah. Okay. And I can do that and be like speed. Be like, it'll be like. That was weird. And then I can make it like. Our cat is super loud. And then we can do this. Then I'll be like, this is how I'd normally do. So, and then I'll say tap it, and then I'll be like. Jay Warren. Now, I didn't take that from another guy named Jay Warren. It's my middle name in Jonathan Warren. My Hero Academia. I'm not telling my last name on the internet. But anyways, so there's that. That's how I normally make my videos with Power Director. And, YT Studio, that's where I do all paste my thumbnails and stuff. And yeah, that's really all for today. I can subscribe, hit that notification bell, and thank you so much for making it all this way and supporting me for 4 years. Mickey, I'm surprised you're even still alive, but yeah, like and subscribe, hit that notification bell, and yeah, for every time I post a new video. Boy, you can still see my screen. Maybe I can just do.